And good sense of smell as well. So she's immediately trying to sniff out any insects that she can come across. And if she found an ant's nest, she'd use those big claws at the front to knock holes in it. She's got a long tongue in there that she'll use to grab them out. So they're related to anteaters.